Your medical records are confidential, right? It's a crime in Texas to access confidential medical records for unofficial use. But that's exactly what Bill Zedler did. Bill Zedler accessed patients' medical records to help out two doctors who'd given his campaign $25,000. One doctor was under investigation for injecting patients with jet fuel. Jet fuel? We need to vote no on Bill Zedler again.